Welcome, friends. Welcome back to the kitchen and continuation of the KFC series. It's been a long hiatus. I had a lot going on, but since I now find myself with a little bit of time on my hands, and I got a great deal on some chicken legs at the grocery store the last time I went to the grocery store, I thought I would finish the series. So we're going to go all out. We're going to finish it completely over the next few weeks. And I'm going to concentrate on a few recipes that people have sent me since I started this. A lot of people started sending me in their recipes that they thought nailed KFC. They wanted me to try them. They wanted me to do them on camera. So today we're going to do one from a guy named Earl. So like any of the recipes so far that have been good, they all start out with the majority of white pepper and then black pepper. This one has garlic salt. I'm not too sure about that, but we're going to give it a go. Then some sage, coriander, ginger, clove, allspice, oregano, and cayenne. And I'm just going to grind these. Now, for those of you counting along at home, I put 10 things into this spice grinder or coffee grinder. Earl counts number 11 as MSG, and his recipe calls for the salt to be added when you put a little bit of the spice mix into the flour. So he doesn't count the salt as part of the 11 herbs and spices, but the MSG is. So put that in, give it a shake. And I'm going to come right back and we'll put this in some flour and cook up some chicken. First thing in is the flour, then Earl's spice mix. And Earl doesn't put the salt in with the spice mix, so I add that separately. And then we give this a really good mix to get it fully incorporated. I've got an egg wash here. So for every cup of milk, there's one egg. Now that this is fully incorporated, we just dip the chicken into the milk and egg mixture. You're just wetting the outside so that the coating will stick. It's not a marinade. It's really just a dunk. And at this point, KFC doesn't even use milk and egg wash anymore. They put powdered milk and powdered egg in with the flour, and it just gets a dip into some water. So this is the old school way. Now we put them into the flour and coat them completely. And you toss them around. KFC has a pattern and a way that they do it. That has changed over the years quite a bit depending on where you are and when you worked there. So just get it on there as best we can. Knock as much flour off as we can, because that just gums up at the bottom of the fryer. Can lead to burning. Now, into the oil very carefully. Dip them in about 3/4 of the way and then let go. Same with the next two. Put the lid on, tighten it down.
Hey, Glen, time for the chicken tasting.
More chicken tasting. So this is the spice mix from Earl.
Okay.
Again, the color is...
very similar?
Very similar color.
Which is good.
Yeah, so let's start with that one.
One on the right?
Yeah.
Okay. That tastes really good. Juicy, same as always.
Yeah. And
the other one.
Completely different. I'm going to say completely different. Sorry, I shouldn't have said that so quick. But that was the first thought that came to my mind.
There is something in it that does make it distinctly different.
Yeah.
That being said, I think if you mix them all in a big bucket together, no one would be able to tell you that one was different than the other.
I would beg to differ on that. I would think
maybe
I would,
people would pull them and go, "What's wrong with this one?"
No, maybe. I see. To me, if I had this and then I had this, or I had this and then I had this, I would say this one is more flavorful. They're both good chicken. I don't think you could go wrong with this chicken, but I would say this one is more flavorful. Now,
all I can tell you is that they're distinctly different.
They are distinctly different. Okay, so this is the KFC, and this is Earl's.
Okay.
It's not bad. And in the jar, it's got all of the KFC smells.
Now, when you say more flavorful, do you think it would just, like, if you had, like, two more scoops of spice in the mix, it would...
I don't think so, because I don't think this has the... To me, my...
It's just not the flavor.
My palate... It just doesn't have the flavor profile of the KFC.
No, it's not quite the same.
Okay. Not a failure.
It's still really good.
Not a success. But yes, it's still really good. And, you know, you could take this spice mix and it would be amazing. Anyway.
It is amazing.
It is, yeah. So, I think we're going to continue.
All right. In that case.
Thanks for stopping by. See you again soon.